With more people working from home than ever before, Zoom meetings have now been more popular than ever before. But the unfortunate reality is the built-in webcam in our laptops, no matter how old or new it is, just doesn't look good. And it's also shooting up at your face, just not a good look overall. But what if I told you you can use your smartphone's camera and the flashlight as your webcam so that you can look more professional on your Zoom meetings? I'm gonna show you in this video, so let's get it.
You gotta just press record.
Hey, what's up? It's Omar Altakori with Think Media, helping you build your influence with online video. And on this channel, sometimes we do tech gear reviews as well as tutorials just like this one. So if you're new here, consider subscribing. Now, this kind of is a fail-proof way and will cost you just around $8 when considering the app. So with that being said, I just wanna go step by step in regards to how to install and use your smartphone as a webcam. The first thing is the gear. You definitely want your smartphone readily accessible. You want your USB charging cable readily accessible. And I have this desk tripod that I love. It's just, you know, maybe $15, $20 on Amazon, and I'll post links down in the description below. But not only will it hold the phone, but it'll put it at a height that is more flattering because it's gonna be at eye level instead of, you know, you're looking down on everybody in your Zoom call meetings and they're seeing up your nose and stuff. So this is a cool tripod. Again, link in the description below. But let's jump right into setting this all up. So the first thing you're gonna do is actually download the app on your smartphone, and that app is called Epoch Webcam for Mac and PC. Make sure you get the one with the white icon because that one has more features. Once you download the app, just follow the promptings all the way through, and it's gonna actually want you to then download the driver onto your laptop or computer. And so we're gonna do that, and we're just gonna download the driver. And then once you have that all downloaded, you got the app on, now it's ready to hook it all together and open up Zoom and just see this work. This is literally, I was doing this in real time, and honestly, it's super simple, everything up to this point. So right here on the bottom left, I'm just gonna make sure that Epoch Cam is selected, and then I'm going to hit, and then boom, your boy is super fresh. Let me just center the camera real quick. There it is. That's much better. I think this is a lot more professional looking than this, and this is the angle and the quality you get with the MacBook. This is like a newer laptop too, but nonetheless, just an $8 upgrade, and I'm ready to conduct these Zoom call meetings. And so do the same thing if you wanna use your smartphone. Again, I'll post links to this tripod down in the description below, but a super easy way, level up your Zoom call meetings, look way more professional, and stand out from the rest. But if you wanna check out another video from Think Media, you can do that by clicking or tapping the screen. And if you wanna upgrade maybe a USB mic or something like that, I'll post a video and you can click or tap the screen as well. I'll see you in a future one. Peace.